qui est le flatteur à présent.
Four 400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General Lafayette...
Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?
Poison. They're catching up.
Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere.
Sure.
Certain.
And Master de Lesser spoke highly of his loyalty. Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere.
I have done so already, Monsieur. He is no threat.
What are you saying, Pispah?
I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him.
What the hell were you thinking?
How dare you defy the
Queen? Next time you circumvent the council, I'll ring you a new arsehole!
While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us.
Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de Lesser's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action.
Believed? Suggested?
I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de Lesser of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses.
What do you make of this?
I cannot say. I would like to investigate further.
I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead.
We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight.
He did ask permission this time, Guillaume.
Ah.
Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
Yes, Mentor.
Hello, my friend.
S'il continue, il va se rompre le cou.
Things are going to get
serious. Into my building.
Hold on! So slow.
Hey,
qu'avez-vous?
Je cherche
le.
Stop
this!
I'll.
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
That some folk don't like people trying it.
Under Tiberius to praise Brutus. Caligula condemned to death those who were so sacrilegious as to undress before the image of the emperor. Once tyranny invented the crimes of injured majesty, which were actions either indifferent or heroic.
How much longer must we wait? I do have other business to tend to.
Just a little bit longer. The Grand Master wants the Politicos thinned out before we begin.
I trust we'll finally learn the meaning behind our recent activities.
All will be made clear.
I don't like it. The plan is still too vulnerable. And let's not forget, Lafreniere is still out there somewhere, waiting to burn us all at the stake.
So, you haven't heard yet then?
Heard what?
Well, Lafreniere is dead. Hours ago, in fact. Assassins.
That seems convenient.
That's the thing about assassins. Point them at a Templar conspiracy and they ask no questions. All right for the killing. Predictable that way. Yeah. Come, we'll fetch the captain and get started.
Next time.
Need to make this any harder. It's a simple question. Just tell me what I want to know.
I need
How late
do
you think
friend.
They'll go tonight?
Lord knows. Get these politicians talking and they never shut up.
Well, I guess so.
You finished?
Near enough. Now here's the thing. I can go on like this all day. For you, you've got an hour left in you. Two at the most. Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to mate? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over. What was that? You're a smart man.
Roy, Clean up your mess, it's time.
Be right there. You heard the weasel voice?
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They'd better. The Grandmaster won't be out. The whole plan comes unraveled because of one dead peon.
I'll get you!
Against the revolution out of one side of his mouth while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust that you get this information into the proper hands.
The great work requires patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine, but the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivert and the Wadetun.
Oh, Sivert and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delisseur brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Please.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I shall leave the execution of our work to you good. Ladies and gentlemen, for my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the final favors. Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the watch tripled.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Go on, we'll lock up down here and go for a pint.
I'll get you right up!
He's a royalist spy!
There's a spy on the loose!
Watch the exits. The spy will be making a run for it.
Oh! Ah!
Don't let the spy escape.
Find the spy.
Watch the exits. The spy will be making a run
for
it.
There's a spy on the loose.
Who the troublemakers are.
Get out of here right now!
Was it? Hotel Voisin? Merde.
This is pretty.
Going on. Where is Monsieur Lafreniere?
He's dead.
What?
Go! I'll explain later!
Get her! Cut them off! Kill her!
No way past this one.
Shall we?
Hey!
Any shard over the break on your kind of the wheel?
Patience! He can't win!
Slow down. Be ready.
What's wrong?
I'm not sure how to get out again.
I'll climb up and take a look.
Where to?
Two of them up ahead.
You take that one. I'll handle his friend.
Coming up though.
Did you see a young woman come through here?
No. Désolé.
Wait! Snipers.
I see them. Perhaps you can get a better angle from the roof.
We're looking for a woman. Red hair. With swords and pistols. She may not have been alive.
Out of here.
They can't have gotten far. Find them!
Go
Go on. I'll distract them. Trust me. Meet me tomorrow at Café Théâtre. I'll explain everything.
You're mad. I'll be there.
I may be a little late.
Oh!